Good evening. I'm Linda Filosa, Family Life Ministry Leader.
And I'm Brooke Filosa.
And we're going to be showing you guys how to make Sandwich Sunday at your home. So usually we do this at church together. Unfortunately, because of COVID, we're going to have to do this a little bit differently, which is fine because we're still helping those less fortunate than us. So this Sunday, after you've made your sandwiches, I'm hoping that you will be at church first if you can make it. And if you don't feel comfortable, that's absolutely fine. We do have a drop-off for the sandwiches. It's going to be in front of the auditorium. In the bulletin, it does say in front of the church, so we are making that switch. It's going to be from 9 to 11 a.m., and then again from 5 to 6 p.m. this Sunday, November 15th. If you need baggies or gloves, I'd be happy to let you know that you can pick them up at the rectory. And I was a little bit smart on how I did the supplies. You want to get the bread for me?
Yeah.
So what I did was I put a baggie together with one pair of gloves and 10 baggies. Because in one loaf of bread, you can get 10 sandwiches. So I'm hoping you'll grab more than one baggie full of supplies, for one for maybe each person in your house, maybe, and then make as many sandwiches as you can. We have peanut butter and jelly. You can make cold cuts. We would love them. We just ask that if you are going to be making cold cuts, that you just label them for us so we know that they are cold cuts and we can put them in a refrigerated or cooler section. Okay, so let's get to it.
We have some bread and gloves.
Okay, so we're going to start with our gloves, yeah, and I don't know what I'm doing, so we're going to try this again. Okay, and you are better at gloves than I am. Okay, what's next? What do we have to do next?
You have to put on your mask to act like we're really at church making sandwiches.
Okay, sounds good. I think that's the safest way to do it, putting on our masks. Next,
you're going to take bread and you're going to then put it flat out and then take some peanut butter or your jelly or cold cuts and you just splat it on.
Okay, so she's going to be doing that. I'm going to take off my mask while I talk to you. We are going to ask that you do peanut butter and jellies in the sandwich bags that we give you. These are the Ziploc bags. If you have them at home, use them at home. If you have other types of bags that you use other than Ziploc, obviously that's fine too. We hope to have a good turnout. We know it's a little different than we usually do, but we really, really hope that you'll join us for Sandwich Sunday at your home. Thanks.